Time to roll out. Bow, bow. All right, we got ourselves a little first day action on World of Tanks. Only available to beta right now, but will be available to everyone soon. Now, I by no means am a pro at this. I'm still figuring this game out. So we're just going to try to do a little bum rush through the city and see if we can pick off someone on the hillside. Oh no, wall! I don't need no stinking walls. Okay, be quiet. Be quiet, we may have a tank up here or something like this. Nobody move, nobody get hurt. And I was rolling. What do I do, should I just go up and sneaky up on him? Oh, we got a guy way down low already. Look at that. Oh, he's up. And he's on me already. Uh-oh, I'm in trouble. Right away.
Enemy exposed.
Come on, tanks. Boom, oh my goodness, now I'm dead. Let's watch and see what some other people are up to. That's the bad guy just killed me. Here's my thing. Meanwhile, on the hillside, one of our buddies has got the backside on the bad guy right now. Get him on, that's a big hit there, and he's still rolling. Oh no, and he gets destroyed. Ah, the one chop went up for the bad guy. Oh, this guy, what's this guy doing? This guy's trying to take the scenic route to the city. I don't think that's gonna happen. Oh, and then we're all dead now. We got one guy left, and he's hanging out on the stairs, and the enemy's taking over! People! We need recruits! World of Tanks! Vipes. This epic map, though. Oh, you don't have a chance, buddy. Alright, but there's some gameplay action. It gets pretty serious sometimes. So, if you want to get on the battlefield, you can either kill me or I'd like to blow you up. Check it out.